akahlala ngakhanyisi la kumnyama khona uNkulunkulu. Ukhanyisa kwakhe unabantu ababekayo ngesikhathi esithize abagcine. Ngoba efuna ukugcina izinto ezithize to prove the point ukuthi I am the protector. Ngoba uNkulunkulu lona simkhonza uhlala ngokwenza abantu babe neconnection naye.